Central Java Governor Ganjar Pranowo has ordered the Banjarnegara administration to immediately find land for the relocation of residents affected by the December 12th landslide in Jemblung. Ganjar says he will prioritize the relocation of residents around the landslide area. As for the debate surrounding the transmigration, Ganjar hopes the move will go ahead as there are still many landslide-prone areas whose residents need to be resettled. But in some places, early detection equipment for landslides has now been installed and is being monitored by teams from Gajah Mada University and the Banjarnegara Disaster Mitigation Agency. The search for landslide victims in Jemblung was officially stopped on December 21st. 95 bodies have been recovered, with 13 still missing. As many as 2,000 people have been displaced by the landslide in 4 sub-districts: Karangkobar, Punggelan, Banjarmangu, and Wanayasa.
Satu minggu ini kita minta untuk segera dicarikan lahan pengganti untuk relokasi. Insya Allah, Mas, kalau itu begitu dapat, segera kita bangun, as soon as possible. Jadi duitnya untuk bangun sudah siap. BNPB sudah kontak.